be here a while because it's still a little difficult. You got to grow sometimes, you know. I said, well, I think I can do it. So he taught me Guttenabend, Leute. And he said, I said, man, I can do that. Guttenabend, Leute. I said, that's not hard. And I said, what about if I want to say, keep the blues alive? You know, he said, well, I have to think about it because we don't put words together like that. He said, let me think about it. And this guy from the radio station and him, they got together. He said, I got something he can say. And so he told me to say, Danke, dass Sie den Blues unterstützen. He said, everybody will say, wow, because that's not normal. We don't put those words together. So I was in the van, and this guy was on the side of the van with one of them big flip phones. Remember the big ones back in the 90s? The big one with the puller antenna out there hanging on the back of your head. And this guy was on the phone, and he was saying something to him. And I said, Ray, what is he saying? I want to say that. And Ray said, let me listen. He said, no, you don't want to say that. I said, yeah, I want to say it, man. It's nice. I said, what is he saying? He said, well, he lost his woman, and he begging her to come back. And he said, baby, please don't leave. And he said, it's not good for a man to do that. I said, well, what did he say? And what he said was, yeah, this big, bitte bleib bei mir. Ich liebe dich. And so I said, well, Raymond, he was crying, man. I never knew German men to cry so easy. He said, well, he probably visiting from Austria. I'm gonna sing this song for the man with the broken heart tonight. If you have a broken heart tonight, I got some Louisiana advice for you. And a man-to-man recommendation. This morning, in the morning when you take your shower, don't use the hot water. Just use the cold water. And before you get in the shower, I want you to go to your kitchen, and I'm going to give you a good recipe. Get you a big glass and pour in about that much Jack Daniels, that much tequila, and then top it off with Jägermeister. And drink it all in one gulp. And when you stand in the cold shower, while the alcohol takes effect, I want you to reminisce about this broken heart, because this is the problem. We're going to work this out. I want you to think, if you want a broken heart to be your direction for the rest of your life, are you going to be the person walking down the street and the little kids making videos of you talking to yourself because you had a broken heart? And when you step out of the cold shower, I want you to stand in front of the big mirror and look at your cold, drunken, naked, shriveled self. And I want you to say, self, I love you, man. You my best friend. You all I got. I love you. And I want you to reach and grab that broken heart and pull it out. I want you to smell it, taste it, and drop it in the toilet. Flush it twice and walk away. Here's the secret. When you're walking, don't look back. It just made me. Cry, and you tell them, look, it's going to be okay, it's going to be okay, it's going to be okay. Don't tell them that no more. If you got a friend in their country,
but I love her, she told me she don't want me no more, she need a space.
This is what you tell them. Get up and find your way back to the road. The road of life. Come on, help me. Everybody, come on now. Yeah.